This is words of encouragement. Today is December the 3rd. While we are in a new month, a new season, a new time, it's almost the end of the year, so we should be able to ask God to strengthen us throughout the rest of this year. But I know I usually don't really do this on weekends, but tonight something just led me into doing it. I don't have no type of topic to study on, no type of scripture. Pretty much right now, I just want to give encouragement, because there's a lot of people out there that feel depressed. There's a lot of people out there that's dealing with rejection, that's dealing with stress, that's dealing with all types of things. And sometimes we don't know what they're going through. We don't know what their struggles are or whatever they're dealing with. So I just want to encourage you on tonight that whatever things that you're going through, or whatever things that you've been through, or whatever things you want God to answer, just continue to trust Him. Because it says in His Word that, you know, He says, trust in the Lord with all your heart, lean not on your own understanding, all His ways of knowledge, and He would make your path straight. So don't forget what His Word says, because His Word speaks the truth. His Word is our backbone. He was dealing with that a couple days ago. My word is your backbone. So whatever things that you need healing or help on, or if you're struggling with some type of situation, go back into my word and seek me. So pretty much I just want to give encouragement right now to those that want to seek God more. And I know times getting rough when people lose loved ones, giving up on God, and people are rejecting His word. But I just want to let you know that it's not too late to get close to God. It's not too late to ask God in your life. It's not too late to run back to God if you've been backsliding. There have been times when I backslide. There have been times when I wanted to give up and throw in a towel. Sometimes I just wanted to give up or just commit suicide. I feel like I didn't belong here. I feel like I wasn't doing what God called me to do. It feels like it was a waste. But God had to show me. He had to tell me. He was like, son, it's a purpose. There's a reason why you're here. Yeah, I'm not going to say it was not easy. I'm not going to say that you never go through sufferings in this world. But you are here for a purpose. Big or small your purpose is in life. I called you for a reason. And God has a calling for all our lives. We might not know it at times. We might need to dig down deep and ask God what's our actual calling. But God has put us on earth for a purpose and for a reason. He didn't create us to have fun all the time. He didn't create us to just live selfless life. He called us for a reason. He called us children. So we are children of God. No matter what the world says. We know that the holiday season is coming up. And so many people are focused on Christmas and what they get their special loved ones or get their family members. Just remember that time. Remember who God is. Remember the gift that God gave you. God gave us the gift of the Holy Ghost. God gives us different types of gifts. He gives us blessings. Don't forget about what God has done in your life. Don't forget what God's word says. Like David said, hide the word in my heart. Still feel afraid of We thank you for allowing us to see another day. We thank you for allowing us, Lord God, to be in the land of the living, Lord God. We know that there's a lot of people out there that don't know who you are. But Lord, let us pray that you will show us our calling, that you will show us the purpose that you have planned for us. Lord God, you said, for I know the plans I have for you, plans to give you life in the future. So God, we just pray that we will stay on the right path, Lord God, that you have laid out for us to be on. Make the crooked paths straight in the name of Jesus. We just apply the blood on our lives, Lord God, that you will continue to cover us like you cover the children of Israel, Lord God. All the plagues happening in Israel, Lord God, we just continue to just pray that you will continue to, Lord God, send reconciliation, that you continue to send, Lord God, peace and prosperity and encouragement, Lord God, to this generation in this, Lord God, season, Lord God. We know, Lord God, that the end of the year is almost over.
Let me talk about the one who taught me how to love. I saw him on the water, he was bidding me to come. With every step I hesitate, and my faith went away. Yeah, everything I need, I'm never letting go. You're right next to me, so take the lead, oh Lord. Follow you through the darkness. Will you take away my fear? Follow you.
sun shines and the shadows drawing near. Down the long and winding road, you always lead me home. If the water looks too deep and the desert looks too dry, he said, tell me why you're walking when I taught you how to fly. With every step I take, I feel the weight go away. I couldn't even see when I didn't think of you, you thought of me. So take the lead, oh Lord, follow you. Through the darkness, will you take away my fear? I follow you when the sun shines.